It was designed by the same designer who was behind the Korea K-pop sensation Blackpink's Coachella 한복. 자, 그러면 한복.
Love Black.
감사합니다.
전해줘.
Stray Kids. 네. Love Stray Kids.
와우, 지금 휴정맨 씨가 일어난 와우. 자, 각자 준비된 한복을 받아주시고요. 혹시 마음에 드신다면 한번 들어서 예 트라이 해주셔도 좋습니다.
If you like what you're seeing, please go ahead and try it on.
예, 이렇게 해서 이렇게 이렇게. 와우! 이런 걸 자기 옷을 입었다 그러죠?
This suits you very, very well.
너무 멋있는데요?
Look amazing.
자, 지금 보시면 데드풀과 울버린의 시그니처 컬러인 빨간색과
This was inspired by Deadpool and Wolverine.
지금 휴잭맨은 성신부대사 밖에 고름을 본인이 메고 있어요.
And as the Goodwill Ambassador to tie the bow.
와우. 자, 우리 라이언 대표로 어떤지 소감 좀 부탁드립니다.
Why does Sean get one?
Here in Seoul, Korea, we respect the director.
Yeah. So, Ryan, could we ask you on behalf of the group to tell us how it feels to be wearing the hanbok?
I feel powerful. Yeah, I feel like I can maybe, I know this isn't true, but maybe just wander out into the streets of Seoul and start telling people what to do. I love it. I also, you know, this is sort of feels a little bit like that when I put the Deadpool suit on, you feel like a little extra, like you have a little extra power or a little extra something that makes you feel good. I like anything that you wear that makes you feel good. I think clothes especially are an artistic expression. This is seriously wonderful. Yeah, huge honor as well. Thank you.
Yeah. 너무 멋지네. 아름답다고
And you can put your hands in your pocket still.
yes.
I'm a naturally nervous person.
굉장히
like
편리하게 만들었어요.
Yes, it's very, very convenient.
And I have
well.
next year's Met Ball outfit, which I'm also very excited about.
Yeah. 자, 아쉽지만 이제 세 분 인사를 드려야 될 시간입니다. 휴정맨 씨부터 끝.